An off-duty nurse and doctor have sprung into action to save a couple trapped in a burning home in Melbourne's west. Fire investigators are still working to probe the cause of the blaze after a challenging battle to bring it under control.
Fire engulfed the property at 4 this morning. Neighbours watched on as 3-metre-high flames lit up the night sky. 3 people were sleeping inside.
Why are they still there?
Both of us ran out in the street and yeah, the young fella had come out of the fire and he received a few burns on his shoulder and back.
A man in his 20s suffered burns as he tried to escape after his girlfriend woke to the smell of smoke.
And we just turned the tap on and watered him down, basically. He was just his lucky boy, really, because the intensity of that fire was pretty bad.
It took firefighters an hour to bring the blaze under control. Dozens of residents in Albert Street were evacuated.
The fire was burning quite intensely and there was quite a bit of fuel and a difficult fire to put out.
Flames probably 20, 30 feet up in the air.
A granny flat and a shed were destroyed. Firefighters say there were no smoke detectors inside the property, and if it wasn't for the resident waking up, his injuries could have been much worse.
At this point in time, it's still a little unclear as to where the fire actually started, but we do have information and we are working through that at the moment.
Ainsley Kosh, 7 News.